in the movie The Curious Case of Benjamin Button, Captain Mike Clark of the tugboat Chelsea gives an important lesson to Benjamin before breathing his last. Here, take a look.
The way things went, you could swear, curse the fiends, but when it comes to the end, you have to let go.
Planet Earth is immune to negative events, but it's a pity that most ruin an entire lifetime under the influence of these circumstances. Our captain here makes a very important point that holds good more in life than in death. Everyone must learn to fight out a situation, but even more crucial is in realizing when to stop. Else, you keep working on hopeless situations, doing yourself more damage than good. Courage lies in letting go. One must persevere, looking at his own strengths and weaknesses, and not at the fortunes or misfortunes of others. Throughout one's life, there will be junctures where bold decisions need to be taken, and many paths have to be relinquished. It is crucial to reconcile with the situation when it is pointless and damaging, to fight any further, and willingly let go to be at peace. Reiterating the captain's verses, you can be as mad as a mad dog at the way things went. You could swear, curse the fates, but when it comes to the end, have to let go.